Right here, on November 12, 2006, 6 p.m. Pacific time, Tony Schumacher and then-tuner Alan Johnson made drag racing history with a moment etched in time known as the run. It was that exact moment when Tony Schumacher turned on the wind light racing Melanie Troxell when he would claim his fourth Top Fuel championship. How that moment took shape is our Dodge Tales from the Strip. Schumacher and Johnson had struggled early on that season. After the eighth race of the year, they were in 336 points out of first, way back in eighth place. But their season started to turn around with a win at St. Louis, the first of five consecutive final rounds. Coming into the finals in Pomona, they were 45 points back of points leader Doug Coletta, who had been leading the championship since Denver. At 20 points per round, Schumacher would have to go two rounds further and set the national laps time record, then worth 20 points, to get around Coletta. The ET record at the time was 4.437 seconds, held by Tony himself. In qualifying, two things happened. In session three, Tony ran in the lap time necessary to back up a new record, 4.458 seconds. Then in the final qualifying session on Saturday night, starter Rick Stewart told Schumacher to shut off for an oil leak. At the instruction of Alan Johnson, Schumacher made the run anyway, costing the team a $20,000 fine from NHRA. On race day, Coletta and Schumacher are on opposite sides of the ladder. Coletta number one and Schumacher number two. Both drivers made it to the semifinals with Coletta getting upset by Melanie Troxell on a hole shot in a great drag race. And Schumacher eliminated Brandon Bernstein in the other semi. That set up the final round, Schumacher versus Troxell, with Schumacher needing to win the race and reset the national record for the extra 20 points necessary to pass Coletta. No matter what, he had to win and run quicker than 4.437 seconds. Lo and behold, the stars aligned. Tony won the race with a 4.428 second ET. He and Johnson had pulled off the impossible, leaving Doug Coletta with a stunned expression no one would ever forget.
It was a gift. It was a gift of incredibly difficult times with a team who knew how to make it happen, respected the moment, and lived for it.
It was an emotion that you rarely feel. And as a team, to be able to accomplish that in the last run, the last race of the year to win the championship was unbelievable.
That run and the comeback is one of the greatest moments in drag racing history.
Well, I think that moment was many moments. It was all the moments of failing before to represent what it was going to be at the end to get it done. I think in later life, when I'm explaining to my grandkids what was the greatest run of our career, it's going to be that one for sure.